Interior plates, let's get some. Interior. Go. We need to create the top part here. There we go.
Energy low.
I don't have any energy packs left. Up. Let's try hunting down that supply transport. Hang on. What you got in you? 112. That's all? Guess we can do this. And you should be on shoot on. No, oh, wait. Groups. Shoot on off. There we go. Is my thruster turned on? Yes. Let's see if we can finally hunt down something. No. No. We don't say that kind of stuff here. Oh shit. Catch. Incoming rockets! Fire everything we have! Fire. Come on, we need to hit. That was a hit. And another. Why don't we deal that much damage, though? Shoot that turret off its roof! Like that, exactly. Why is this so hard? Oh shit, it's turning with me. We're out of ammo, god damn it. Those were over 100 assault shells. Let's do a quick flyby. Shit, I'm out. Retreat! I'm completely out of ammo. Retreats in French. No. But yeah, that were over 100 assault cannon shells. At 500 meters, I need to stop lowering. Oh boy. He's also God now. Damn it. So what can I do to be able to destroy them? Also, apparently those swarm missiles are a waste. Any tips? Assault cannon, auto cannon. Well, I could put more on it. Those two don't work yet, sadly. Artillery is only for large crit.
Sadly.
I could go after it with a large grid ship. If I really wanted to. Yeah, those are only large, sadly. Like, I already have three. What else do you expect from me? I need more magnesium. Fine, let's go get us some magnesium. Because we don't have any we only have nickel here. Here we go. Wait a minute. I should not take you with me. Oh, hang on. You do need to be parked. If I take you with me, you can hold more. Do you even have stuffing? No, good. I know it's a grinder, but still. Also, it lost one of its solar panels, sadly. Oh shit! Oh shit. Well, I don't have any kind of lightning rod, so... Huh. Ouch. Let me think. Sadly, I can't put stuff in there. Yeah, I don't know anymore. Don't need that. Don't need that. Neither do I need that. But that makes me wonder about something, though. Cause I was wondering if I could make a large railgun turret. It's expensive, I know. And place it near or next to the base. And the moment something starts to go over there to drop supplies off, I will use it and just start shooting, you know? But then again, the large railgun takes a long time to reload. I just hope this magnesium is enough. Also, Ari, maybe you know this. A custom turret. Can you, instead of a hinge and a rotor, can you do a gyroscope? Instead of having a ship with a turret? What if the whole ship is the turret? Then you would need gyroscopes to turn it, right? Instead of a hinge and a rotor. So, like, if I build a ship that has thrusters on all sides, and with one of the gyroscopes, like, this is a normal gyroscope, I have overcharged gyroscopes. It's just a single gyro, which can do 10 times the normal or even 100 times the normal, so it can actually, when you have a really large ship, you don't need to build 100 gyros, you just build one. But like, can you make some sort of orbital cannon, basically? I still want to be able to build orbital cannons, though. Also, let it be known, well, not let it be known exactly, but I am officially congratulating Jacksepticeye right now, because he got a gold record with his song All the Way. So congrats to you, Jack. Yeah. Knew it. Groups. There we go. Oh, whoops. That's not yours. Whoops. We're using all the power. Oh boy. Oh no, this power is actually that thing. We are only Try turbines are doing enough. Yeah, remote control missile would also sort of work, but also on the same time it wouldn't. Yeah, but the blocks are still targetable, as far as I know. And hang on, oh, warheads. Oh, just explosives. I thought it also needed uranium. Also, I'm building this thing, but it needs more reactor components. I can continue constructing the No, I need you, you, and then you. Oops. Heavy, heavy. You also be heavy. I could, of course. I need to check what they you take just uranium. I mean, we could. Do this. Nah, let's not. Then I'll try to use this thing as something it isn't. Cause this is just a cargo ship. I knew I missed something. You better not, to be honest, because I am about to quit. I'm sorry, but I have an appointment soon. And since it's storming here, I actually need to leave earlier than normal. No, I want them up. Whoops. That's better. Let's do that, that, there. Do it on the other side as well. there, and there. Which also means I can fill up this gap over here. Hi, doggos! There we go, that's what I'm gonna do today. Oh, look, so many doggos. So with that, I'll say thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.